You can create folders in iPhoto by going up to the File menu and selecting New Folder. Now let's give our folder a name. I'll call this Projects. We can now drag albums into our folder. If you would like to see the pictures in an album, select it. You can also see the pictures in all of your albums by clicking on the folder.